Aly Raisman. If she does what she did in qualifying, she's got the bronze. And that was better than the 15.133 she needs to get the bronze.
But it is going to come down to this first tumbling pass. I say she's going to go for it. She has struggled with the last tumbling element. It's a laid-out front somersault after a crazy, ridiculously hard first pass. Right here.
She doesn't do it.
She did in the team final.
Well, she did take it out in the team final and scored a 15.3, which is enough to overtake Mustafina.
And that floor exercise looked identical from the team final. The tumbling is big. She performed it well. You know what? She took it out. It just didn't feel right. It was a good decision again.
So, another moment of numerical agony, another moment of parental agony. So Gabby Douglas is getting a medal. And Victoria Komova wants to make sure it's silver. But remember, it was crushing for the Russians to get beaten out by the Americans in the team final.
And you know, Victoria Komova, the coaches made a strategic decision to not use her in the team finals. They wanted to rest her on floor exercise because they felt she had the best shot to win the all-around gold.
And remember, that was the last time she was on the stage performing floor.
It is either Aly Raisman or Aliya Mustafina for the bronze. Nobody else can factor in there.
And Raisman's going to miss. She's going, wait, it's a tie.
A tie for the bronze, and now they will have to start doing their calculations
on the scoreboard.